rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, dear viewers. Alhamdulillah, it is a truly satisfying feeling to see that so much has been achieved by our volunteers for the Containers for Rohingya project, alhamdulillah. So all the relief items and all the clothing which has been donated has now been packaged onto these boxes, and come this Saturday, and inshallah all of these boxes will then be loaded onto a container, and these containers will be destined for the borders of Bangladesh and Burma. And trust me, the Rohingya people are going to be so grateful for these aid and for the clothing which is coming through to them. We want to thank every one of you out there for making this project a true success. See you all on Saturday, 8:30 a.m. at Titan Foods, then in Malcolm in Johannesburg.
يا صاحي كي تستريح وبوس الدعاء الخفي الصريح يسعك الفضاء الرحيب الفسيح فبالله كم تستطب القروح ويبرأ جروح